Thank you, sir. We all welcome you with an extraordinary excitement and a very, very, very warm welcome in Maharashtra. We have something very, very special for you today. It's a song which is very, very, very special to you, and it is one of your favorite songs. And this song is, I think Mr. Satish would like to talk about it.
Welcome, Rahman sir. This song is a special dedication from me to my guru, because he has always supported me and he has always blessed me as an elder brother and as a guru. And this song I dedicate to you now. Please come, we'll sit and watch the song.
Thank you.
And hereby we formally welcome you to grace this occasion. Thank you so much. Now we'll go ahead with the show, and मी आता आपल्या सिनेमाचा सगळ्यात महत्त्वाचा आधारस्तंभ सुबोध भावे जो आपला लाडका अभिनेता आहे त्याला मंचावरती आमंत्रित करते आणि सुबोध नाव इट्स ओवर टू यू.
नमस्कार. संगीताची कुठली भाषा नाही, संगीताचा कुठला धर्म नाही, संगीताची कुठली जात नाही. संगीत हे माणसाला माणसाच्या हृदयाशी जोडणारं अशी एक परमेश्वराने आपल्याला दिलेली देणगी आहे. संगीत की कोई जात नहीं होती है, संगीत का कोई धर्म नहीं होता है, संगीत का कोई प्रांत नहीं होता है. संगीत एक भारत के बाहर रहने वाला भी हर कोई इंसान एक दूसरे से जुड़ गया है. सुरहमान जी, यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम इन महाराष्ट्र इन मुंबई. मुंबईमध्ये आणि महाराष्ट्रामध्ये आणि संगीतावरती आणि तुमच्यावरती निस्सीम प्रेम करणाऱ्या या सगळ्यांमध्ये मी या सिनेमाचा एक छोटासा भाग म्हणून तुमचं मनपूर्वक स्वागत करतो.
थँक्यू सो मच.
और मैं अभी स्टेज पे बुलाना चाहता हूँ इस फिल्म के प्रेजेंटर पेन मूवीज के जयंतीलाल गाड़ा सर. थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू रहमान जी. थैंक यू.
और रहमान जी के शिष्य मराठीत मला असं सांगायला आवडेल की तृप्ती भोईर आणि मी याच्या आधी टुरिंग टॉकीज सारख्या एका अतिशय आगळ्या वेगळ्या सिनेमातून एकत्र काम केलं होतं. तृप्तीला मी गेले अनेक वर्ष ओळखतो आहे. तिची पॅशन, तिचं सिनेमावरचं प्रेम, तिचं झपाटून काम करणं या सगळ्याचा मी एक साक्षीदार आहे. आणि या तिच्या झपाटलेपणाला काबूमध्ये ठेवण्यासाठी सुद्धा एक कोणीतरी तसाच माणूस हवा होता आणि जो तिला सतीशच्या रूपात सापडला. So I welcome Satish Chakravarti on stage.
Thanks.
आणि आता वेळ झाली आहे तृप्तीला बोलवायची, पण वेरीशी.
हाय सुबोधजी. नमस्ते रहमान सर.
सर शी इज बिहाइंड यू.
मी तिथून येते.
कुठून?
So, good afternoon, everyone. So, Satish was assisting me for around 5-6 years, and I told him, what are you doing? You have to go do music, and you should become big. And so, here he comes to Mumbai and makes it big, and this is big, really. So, he played the trailer. And Tripti was there, and I saw the movie, and she said, it's me. I said, no. It was amazing, amazing how you transformed and became a person.
Thank you.
I wish you the best.
Thank you.
God bless.
It's so, you know, I'm so happy. I'm just crying. Because we was, you know, waiting for you, and you came here.
No, anything. I love Marathi cinema.
Yeah.
And I love my Satish.
And this is blessing for this Maharashtra, because
thank
you. You know, you are here for Marathi movie.
Thank you. I have great respect for Marathi cinema.
आणि आता तृप्ती रहमान सरांचं इथे स्वागत करू इच्छित आहे. तृप्ती, शायनाजी प्लीज.
शायनाजी हॅज हेल्प अस अ लॉट बीइंग वुमन. दिस इज अ वुमन फिल्म.
And this is a Agadbam bouquet, which we called it as a Agadbam bouquet. Now Trupti is going to present to Rahman sir and Shaina ji.
To the daddy.
I'll carry it.
I request all the guests, Rahman sir and Jayantilal sir, to be seated on the chair.
शांती सर, तुम्ही नेहमी हेल्प केलं. थँक्यू व्हेरी मच. थँक्यू सर. त्याचबरोबर जयंतीलाल सर, उषाताई प्लीज मंचावर या. आणि या व्यतिरिक्त सिनेमाचा कास्ट आणि क्र्यू सगळ्यांना मी मंचावरती आमंत्रित करते. प्लीज प्लीज कम अप ऑन द स्टेज. आणि सगळ्यात महत्त्वाचं म्हणजे नानूभाई आणि झी म्युझिकचे रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ज असतील त्यांना सुद्धा मी मंचावरती आमंत्रित करते. Akshay Gada, we request you to please come up on stage. माझा अगडबम या चित्रपटाचं म्युझिक या धमाकेदार सोहळ्यामध्ये सर्वांसाठी खुलं झालेलं आहे. Let's have one picture with the cast. Okay, thank you. Rahman sir, we would like to ask you to stay up on stage for a few more minutes because Subodh wants to ask you some questions. Music team, please come up on the stage. Sagya music team ne krupaya manchavar yava.
Mangesh Kangne.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much. Okay. Nazukatai, thank you.
So it's not like a interview kind of a thing. There are two, three questions. I'm representing all the Maharashtrian and Marathi people who are great fan of you. And the first question, of course, for your Shishya. As a guru, it's your Shishya's first ever Marathi film. He's composing for the Marathi film for the first time. So what exactly your thought on this situation?
I think it was very courageous and bold of him to come from the south, and he knows Hindi already. And I think I like his compositions a lot. He has a lot of warmth in his composition. And just wished him the best, asked him to go further, and that's what he did.
That's great, thank you. And now about being part of a Marathi cinema. Sir, Marathi cinema has been turned entirely in a different league from last so many years. It was the Marathi Mr. Dada Saheb Phalke who started the cinema movement in India, and he started from the it's a non-verbal film, but still it's a Marathi film. So Indian cinema movement started with a Marathi film, with a Marathi manus, and for last 10-15 years Marathi films back so many national awards, they go to international platform, and the producer, the director, and the actor herself, Trupti, she's taken so much effort to do this kind of film. So technically, Marathi cinema is changing with the VFX, with the sound.
It's become very bold. And what I like about Marathi cinema is most of the movies I watched had a lot of classical music, Indian classical music base, which I always feel that is less in mainstream cinema. And so I think because of the budgets also. And within that budget, you show the tradition so beautifully. And the music is exploited very well, and that's classical music. So that's a great attempt for giving our culture a whole, bringing it to the international audience. So because now Netflix and all the streaming apps are there, and when they see our culture represented that way, so they'll be fans for it. And that's what we should do in screenwriting. Some movies could be made on a very, this thing, but what I like about, as I'm repeating myself, because it is important to take our culture and put it in a way where our kids like it.
Yeah.
And we have to market our culture to our kids first. And that's what you've been doing beautifully.
Thank you so much. Mala hi goshta maite, tumhala sagana patrakar mitrane maite. 8 years back, I did a film called Bal Gandharva.
Yeah, I'm a big fan.
Yeah. I know Rahman sir is a big fan of Bal Gandharva film and Bal Gandharva music. So kudos to all the team of Bal Gandharva and to the legendary Bal Gandharva himself. Thank you so much. And now, the most important question in all the Maharashtrians and Marathi speaking man's head. Like, when are you coming to Marathi film industry? like, I am willing to produce a film if you are giving a music.
Oh, that's fantastic. yeah, exactly. So, my passion is also classical music. I've been doing all kinds of music. I've been working with all world musicians. But I've been doing research for 4 or 5 years about Indian classical ragas, how to put them into mainstream, how to make people sit and watch it. Because there is with younger people, when you play Indian classical, that's boring. Because of the way it's presented is not right, I feel. So we've been researching and 4-5 years of my life is gone. That's why I let less movies and more of research and all that stuff. And so if something comes close to what I believe, I'm sure I want to do it.
Right now, I'm very close. So. And seriously, Rahman sir, आम्ही सगळेजण महाराष्ट्रन आणि सगळी मराठी इंडस्ट्री वाट बघतोय आपके मराठी इंडस्ट्री में आने की. आणि तो दिवस आमच्या सगळ्यांसाठीच खूप मोठा असेल, खूप भाग्याचा असेल आणि खूप महत्त्वाचा असेल. तर वी आर ओपन हार्टेडली वेलकम यू टू द मराठी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री एंड फॉर द मराठी म्युझिक. थँक्यू
सो मच.
आणि थँक्यू फॉर बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस म्युझिक लॉन्च. थँक्यू बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस माझा अगडबम ट्रेलर लॉन्च अँड टू सतीश.
Thank you, Subhoji. Thank you, Rahman Anna. I call him Anna, that means elder brother in Tamil. He, when I worked with him for 17, 18 films, and we are always, Anna is working through the night and day to make a deadline delivery. Not a single day have I ever seen him ask even the junior most sound engineer in his studio in a harsh way whether maine jo kaam bola hai wo खत्म कर दिया क्या. पहला क्वेश्चन ये पूछेंगे, तू खाना खाया क्या, तू थोड़ी देर सोया क्या, डेडलाइन रहने दो, तू जाओ खाना खाओ, थोड़ी देर सो जाओ. एंड मुझे बहुत बार बोले उन्होंने, ऐसा रात भर काम मत करो, जल्दी बर्न आउट हो जाएगा, तू जाओ जाके सो जाओ, मैं काम करता हूँ. और मुझे जाके मुझे सोने को बोल के वो काम करते थे रात भर. एंड कभी कभी मैं पता नहीं बोल सकते, कभी कभी डेडलाइन रहने के टाइम रहमान सर मैं देखा हूँ रिकॉर्डिंग स्टूडियो के अंदर माइक के पास भी सोने का सीन मैंने देखा हूँ. बिकॉज वो बोलते थे मैं ऊपर जाऊँगा मेरे घर पे तो मैं 6 घंटा तो सो जाऊँगा और लेट हो जाएगा रिकॉर्डिंग के लिए. दैट डेडिकेशन
व्हेन आई वाज यंग, दिस इज 10-12 इयर्स बैक, सो नाउ आई एम गेटिंग ओल्ड, सो आई हैव टू स्लीप.
He is that dedication of his. मैं रहमान सर को 5 साल से देख रहा हूँ. तभी वो रिकॉर्डिंग्स के लिए रात 10 बजे आते थे, यानी फिल्म रिकॉर्डिंग खत्म करके एडवर्टाइजमेंट रिकॉर्डिंग को रात 10 बजे में 5 साल का छोटा लड़का बाजू में 1 घंटा यू नो कोशिश करूँगा वेकअप रहने के लिए. बाद में मैं सो जाता था सोफा में. रहमान अन्ना DX Yamaha DX7 कीबोर्ड में प्रोग्राम करना, ये प्रोग्राम करने को देखना बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है करके मेरे पापा ने मुझे वो एजुकेशन दिया. यानी आज रात रहमान सर प्रोग्राम कर रहे, तुम्हें आके बैठ के देखना पड़ेगा. मेरा म्यूजिक एजुकेशन उधर शुरू हुआ 5 साल में. तो स्टूडियो में कैसे बिहेव करना, स्टूडियो में म्यूजिशियंस कैसे रहना चाहिए, ये सब मैं इनको देख के बड़ा हुआ हूँ. एंड दैट डेडिकेशन इज वॉट आई ट्राई टू एम्यूलेट. एंड दैट डेडिकेशन इज वाई एंड द प्योर ह्यूमैनिटी. वो कोई भी किसी को भी हर्ट करने जैसा एक वर्ड कभी नहीं बोलेंगे. दैट ह्यूमैनिटी इज द रीजन व्हाई, मोर देन द म्यूजिक इट इज हिज ह्यूमैनिटी इज द रीजन व्हाई ही इज द मोस्ट फेमस कंपोजर इन द वर्ल्ड टुडे. थैंक यू अन्ना, थैंक यू,
गॉड ब्लेस.
वन अ वेरी स्मॉल टोकन ऑफ आवर लव टू शो आवर अप्रिसिएशन टू अन्ना.
Thank you, Satish. Thank you, Jay. Good luck with Tripti. Good luck. Good luck, and thank you for your passion. We need people like you. Amazed. Very infectious. Yeah, God bless you.
Thank you. My parents, music director Thayanban and Vijaya Thayanban. They are here to honor our Rahman sir. Gadas. I would like also to give the mic now to Gada sir to say a few words to thank sir.
As a father of a son, I thank Rahmanji for his great blessing. I say blessing He has really blessed Satish. And I want to say another one, two lines. In 1976, in All India Radio Madras, Sudarshan Master was the composer, and Rahman's father, Shekhar sir, was the assistant, and I was the harmonist. He came, and four songs we did. So under R.K. Shekhar sir, I have worked. So when I did advertisement, jingles, and documentary films, and even one major Tamil film, I had an opportunity that Rahmanji played keyboard for me. Even today, those recordings, three recordings, I cannot forget. So, first generation, second generation, third generation, my son is the fourth generation. And one more thing, final thing. Twice this program was cancelled for so many reasons. But he is kind enough to come even as the third time. What a great human he is. I appreciate him. I thank him wholeheartedly.
Rahmanji, bahut thanks. Itni matlab Marathi film ko respect dene ke liye Satish ji ke kehne pe. Aur mujhe lagta hai ki aapka power itna acha hai ki press aaj band hote hue sabki channel band hai. Aur aapke power ki wajah se itne log aaye hain. To main press walon ko bhi bolunga ki unki taraf se bhi thanks bolunga aapko.
Thank you for supporting this.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much from all of us once again.
Prasad, sir. Prasad, dada.